I'm not a documentarian. I'm not trying to reflect what is there. I'm trying to reflect an emotional reality for myself through symbolic terms. And of course, the great trick of photography is that you believe what you see. There is no such thing as a documentary photograph because there is no objective reality in human life, let alone in a photograph.